skin.
I don't think I can do this now. Best to come back. I don't think I'm ready for this just yet.
I believe
I'm here about the new spell you wanted to teach me, Professor.
Good. Professor Fig indicated a certain urgency to you completing your defensive magic assignments. As such, you are to learn Incendio, the fire-making spell, handy for lighting torches, burning away spider webs, and, when necessary, defending against those who would wish to do us harm.
Sounds versatile.
Quite. But before we get started, I'd like you to complete a few tasks. You may be surprised by some of them. Astonishing how much students don't think their professors know. When you're finished, come and see me. Then we shall begin working on Incendio. You know where to find me once you've finished.
Seems crossed one.
Ready for another round?
I think so. We shall see who shows up.
There's no one in the school I'd be afraid to duel.
I know, Sebastian. I know.
Hello, Lucan. May I use the training dummy?
Of course. I'll fetch it and give you a list of combinations to practice. Ready to have a try now?
That would be wonderful.
Be sure to cast all your spells before the dummy lands. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Accio! Lumos!
You'll get it!
Accio! Leviosa.
Good one.
Leviosa. Leviosa. Levioso! Accio!
That was... something!
Levioso! Accio!
Nicely
Levioso!
Done. I'd say that's enough practice. You looked good out there.
Thank you, Lucan.
I say better to discover one's weaknesses during practice than during a duel. You'll be a fearsome challenger now.
Hello, Lucan. Is the next round of crossed wands all set?
Why, yes it is. I've got a great match lined up. Ready for another round?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Brilliant. Are you dueling with a partner?
Yes, Sebastian.
Then let's get to it.
Ready to get thrashed?
Apologies in advance.
Incendio!
Incendio!
here.
Confringo.
Perhaps one day I'll sign up for a round.
Bravo!
I gave it my all.
You did indeed. The other duelists have already taken notice of you, but after that last round, they'll really have it in for you. You'd better keep practicing if you want a chance at winning, or at least surviving the next round. I'll let you know when we're ready. Hope to see you then. The next round is for all the gobstones, so to speak.
Assignment's all finished.
I'll miss you.
Really?
I shan't miss you.
Oh, stop. Serious for once.
Soothe yourself.
Oi! Can you help me?
Perhaps I'll come back to this.
What are you up to now?
I trust Mr. Brattleby was able to accommodate you, and that you found success in your endeavors?
I finished all of the tasks you gave me, Professor Hecat.
Glad to hear it. Then you should be ready to learn Incendio.
Should be, Professor?
Yes. I'm sorry to say, I visited enough careless colleagues at St. Mungo's to assure you that fire is a fickle servant. Your spellcasting has impressed me thus far, but please maintain focus. I would rather we not end today's lesson with your robes aflame. Let us begin. And remember, focus on the proper wand movement. Concentrate, and keep your wand steady. Good work.
I was sorry.
And you also went on to do the exact...
I wouldn't think Black would mind someone telling on someone. Seems to be his government.